Alrighty, hello ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to a Slackers Undercover video. I am your zombie fighting host for today, Mad Dog, and I'm bringing you some more 7 Days to Die Darkness Falls mod. Don't forget guys, if you're new to the channel, hit the subscribe button, ring that bell, take a bite of that like button, and please help us share the content, help us expand the Slackers universe. Alright, I did that because we ended the last episode pretty much as Fortnite started. Well, a little bit after Fortnite started, so... Jeez, that lightning is loud. So now we need to see how these zombies are in this mode. Let's see if they wreck this cement building in no time flat. And hopefully we have enough arrows to keep them busy on. Alright, we're hunted already. Which is good. Now, can we see out here at all? We can. Nice. There we go. Anyone else knocking? Yes, no? Maybe so? Maybe because I loaded back in, it messed up the wave that was coming currently. Can't be all of them. At least there's some light out here. What I was worried about is you wouldn't be able to see, but if I stay over here where the light is, maybe we'll be able to get some, get some kills in. That scared me a little bit. While we're thinking about it, what's a better bow? Let me just get rid of this one. Scrap it. There we go. Load it. Please tell me it didn't screw up Fortnite because I logged out right when it was starting. I didn't have time to record another episode, I had to go to work, so... Oh, goodness. You poor, poor cold man. Here. Wear some pants. There you go. Nothing? Come on! I'm undetected right now. Send the horde. Come on. Wait. Why am I still cooling off? Character. What am I wearing that's cooling me off? Plus 10. I don't know what else I could do to generate heat other than, I guess, jumping. No? And that's not working? Well, guys. I'm not expecting Horde Knight to be like this, so... Apologies if I screwed it up by exiting out. Next time we'll make sure to, get Horde Knight done right. So we might as warm ourselves up while we're waiting for them to show up, huh? Maybe I need to go down on the street and then they'll show up. I get warmed up to... That's good enough. Hey, our anvil finished. Alright. Nice. Now we can make all sorts of things. Awesome. We can already make iron bars. Nice. Make a mortar and pestle. Craft one of those. Alright. Let me try going downstairs, walking on the ground, and see if that doesn't coax some zombies over. Oh. Anybody? Hello? The most laxed horde knight ever. Really? Don't tell me I screwed it up by going out. Aww. Boo. Come on. Come and get it. Fresh meat. Well, this sucks. Alright. Gotta make some forged iron. 27, why not? Well, iron bars. How many could we make if we did that? Eh, not too much. Let's make one of these. And then let's make as many of those as we can. Alright, well... not sure what else to do here. Zombies! Zombies! Is that a bear over there? I think I broke it, guys, by logging out. I'm so sorry. That was gonna be a good horde night, and I messed it up. Unless this mod changed something to horde night, but I doubt it. If anything, this mod would have made it harder. Very tempted to run to my mother house real quick and grab my guns and come back. Zombies! I should be detected the entire time. So weird. This is way too quiet for a horde night. I guess maybe I should just jump down there and see what she has on her. The other zombies are gonna come. Yeah, screw it. Gotta screw it. I thought that was bodies. Come on, really? Oh, This is boring. Okay, guys. Never log out during Horde Night. Apparently, it screws up your game. Darn. This is not what I was hoping for. I had all these arrows. Look at that. 349 arrows ready for Horde Night, and there's nothing to shoot at. I'm actually surprised I killed that one zombie so quickly. Come on, guys! Where are y'all? Nothing we really can do. Hope it resets really soon. They start coming after me. Now I'm here, right? Nope, nothing down there. Turn this off. Let's make one of those, why not? Might as well keep crafting, right? I'm so sorry, guys. Hey, the number's loaded in. It's like he heard me when I was asking for the numbers to be down there. That's better. Okay, 83% food, 80% water, 96% stamina, and 69 health. Can you please send more zombies? Please. I should just go over to this building and wake some up. That's a noise like they would have sent another wave, but nothing's happening. I don't want to log out and log back in. Maybe I ought to at this point. It's already gonna be day and still nothing. Well, screw it. Let's go for a little jog, huh? So undetected. Zombies in here? Hello. It's just a mailbox. Nothing? Fortnite, come on. So boring. SMG, there you are. All right. Let's run back. Pretty much day already. Yeah, we broke the game, guys. Nothing came during Horde Night. Can't believe we did that. Aww. I'm sorry. Next time, I'll make sure not to log out while Horde Night's happening. Let me make sure we log out before, well before, like, 2 or 3 minutes before, so that way everything has plenty of time to load in. And yeah, it's already gonna be day. I wonder if it's even working correctly, the mod, because I don't even see any zombies at all. Yep. Well, that was very anticlimactic. That's the name of the episode, I Broke Horde Night. Here we go. Alrighty. Well, maybe we get a scope. Nice. I don't remember when I got that, but okay. Maybe it was out of the forge. Let's go drop off stuff at home. And, if zombies still don't appear, then we're gonna have to turn off the game and reload it because apparently something didn't load right. Hi. Here's a survivor at least. Are there any zombies? Zombos? No? No zombos? Well, let's go ahead and close that door. Let's go and get our hunting rifle back on us, so that way we can complete our other quest. Where did we put our hunting rifle? Let's put our gun parts away. It's really awesome flashlight. Let's just put that there. That up. The scope. I don't think I can put stuff on yet, so just take it off for now. That stuff in here. There we go. And we just need a beaker. Sure, why not? There we go. I didn't want to pick up my torch. There we go. Alright. Let's see. What can we make in this? Ooh, we can make apple juice, blueberry seeds, orange juice. Nice. One bottle of water and four oranges. Tomato juice, same thing. Maybe they give us a lot of veggies or something. Doing it that way. Alright, well, let's put up our materials. We got some plants. Just gonna just drink that. Can go in here. Save that. Fertilizer. That's gonna be over here. Oh, dang it. Okay, I had another place for those. Let's put those up. Bam. And bam. Fertilizer we'll put there. So we'll put maggots over here too with it. Why not? Oh, there was raw metal in there. Could have took that over to the base and had it in the forge. And blueberries go in here. Bones go in here. Let's see. 13%. 7%. Okay, so those are better. Got it. Got it. That. East. You can go there. Paper goes in the next one. And clothes go in the final one. So does money. Now we're too hot. Awesome. Where are your shorts and where are your hat? Black skirt in here. Football helmet can go there. Cash in there. And how much it? Where would we put our hunting rifle? I had to throw it somewhere real quick just to be quick. My hunting rifle disappeared? No. One barrel. We don't have it on us, do we? I'm just blind and don't see it. Oh, that needs to go in here. I'll put that animal hide. And maybe I left it at the horde fighting base. It is not here. There's some spear. Got a quill there. Yeah. It's not in here, is it? Oh, we have our waters in here. Do we have any more? We don't have any more meat. Let's go ahead and just eat one of these oranges for now. Just gonna put this water up. And oh, broken glass. Sorry guys. Gotta keep organized. If I don't do it now, it's never gonna stay done. Sticks there. Don't have any sharp rocks, so put the waters there for now. And forged iron can go up in here. Right? No, here. There we are. Alright, we'll figure out what we're gonna make with that forge iron. But for now, get out here. See if the zombies came back yet. Go check to see if I didn't lose my rifle, because if I did, we're kind of in trouble. Hey guys, you checking out my place? I like your crossbow. He's being one of these. Oh, thank goodness. I scared myself. Alright, now I need to be very careful because I only have so many bullets left. Now we need to do a little exploring to make sure there's some zombies actually spawn back into the game. I have a feeling that no zombies are even here right now. Doesn't look like something loaded right. See the survivors. Don't see any zombies. Hello. There's some zombies, finally. Hi. Run out! God, you scream so loud, lady. So loud. Okay, coal. It's an interesting place to find coal. Water. Okay. More water. Empty jar. Empty can. Awesome. Football helmet. We got a lot of stuff we can sell the trader later. So sleepers are good. So I'm not seeing any other zombies yet, so I'm still wary that they didn't You messed something up. Just for now, I'm gonna just avoid logging out when it's close to Horde Night. Sorry about that, guys. I was expecting it to be chaotic and nothing happened. I don't know if that's something. I don't think that he would have programmed the game like that. Hello? Any sleepers? No? Pair that. Oh my god. Run! Okay, zombies are working. Let's get to my base. Let's get to my forward fighting base. Are they chasing me? Not really chasing me. Are they trapped? I thought they would have been quicker and all that. Yeah, this way. We need to have some excitement since Horde Night didn't happen. Nothing better I wanted to fight than a irradiated stripper zombie. Oh, come on, don't duck out of the way of my shots. Ah, you take a lot to go down. Come on. I don't see any symbols popping up that I'm getting radiation poisoning or anything like that. Come on. That one three. Oh, come on. Come on, lady. Oh, that was a headshot. You should have fell over. Jeez. Wait, what does it take to kill one of you? Might have to pull out the rifle at this point. You know what? We're gonna go up here so we shoot down at you. Come on. Good. wall, didn't you? Here we go. I might go through 100 arrows before I even kill her. I am not equipped to fight these guys yet. Oh, the fence is protecting your head. I'm this way. Come on, zombie. She died? Finally? Yeah, she finally died. Good. Jeez, that took forever. Please have something good for that effort. Honey! Honey is good. I don't think it was worth, I'll have to look how many arrows we got here. Almost 50 arrows to kill that lady. Jeez. Maybe more. I wasn't paying attention. Alright, well, now that that's out of the way, let's go. I guess first we gotta warm up again. Let's go turn off our fire too. Should be done melting that metal by now. Alright. Try and mix as much of that as you can again. There we go. That way we don't waste any wood. Alright. It'll burn just long enough to get that done. Alright. Let's go find some animals to kill. We need to kill 5 and we need the meat anyway, so. Let's get this quest done. There's some radiated zombies still hanging around, so. Kill them later. Like your crossbow. There are so many survivors over here. Why don't y'all all come to my horde fighting base? Y'all make some great defense. Work as a team. Animals. Nice, found another flashlight. Welcome, bird's nest. See if I search these or not. Nope, I have not. Hey, more honey. Would you look at that? Plastics. Oh no, not fog. Anything but fog and rain. Oh goodness. Oh, screw you. Wait. Don't you count as an animal? I think you do. I'm gonna fight you. Come on. Come on, bug. You know you want me. They usually chase me down, and this one's just flying away now. Goodness. Where'd it go now? Come on. I'm sorry for your ears, guys, but it hurts mine too. Come on. I need to see if you count as a kill. Get back here, you coward. Never thought I'd be chasing down a bug. Ooh. You are making me waste a lot of shots. Are you finally coming down after me? One person at a time, please. Oh goodness. Here, come this way. Lady would be glad to fight you. Come on. Come at me. Come at me, bro. Come at me, bro. Oh, God. Does not count. Awesome. Give meat, don't you? Oh, I got honey from that. Okay. Alright, let's run around till we find a boar. A stripper zombie. Over here. Lady wants to fight you. He's good. Okay. Let's go ahead and use the blood bag. So it'll go ahead and give us some healing too. Okay, you scared me, lady. Alright. We need to find... what I wanted. Mm. Oh god, I missed. There we go. Thank you for your contribution. I appreciate it. Have room for all that? You sure did. Awesome. One animal down. Alright. I prefer a pig though, so that way. What are you? You're interesting looking. Huh? Well, tough teen, sorry. I've got to leave. Let's scrap that. Scrap that. And we'll leave that behind. Ooh. Red wolf, where? There you are. Come on, Wolfie. Another hit. Can you do something about him? I missed. Here, come this way. She wants to fight you. Come over here. Go get him. Go get him. There you go. There we go. Ooh. We need to kill three more, and we only have 11 bullets left. Darn. Or 12. So that means like 4 shots per animal. So we need to be careful. Come on, can we please find like a piggy or something? Piggies are nice. Come on, sir. Want to make sure you were a survivor and not a bandit. I think the bandits are only supposed to be in the desert, so. Zombies this way, so let's go this way. More zombies. Just don't want to run into a bear. It's the only animal I do not want to run into. Give me something to work with here, guys. Create a zombie that way. I wonder if this is another trader over here. Or is this the same trader? Yeah, this is the same trader we've gone to before already. Hey guys. I'm gonna be super loud in a second here. I haven't gone out this way, so maybe. Survivor over here, at least. Another kid. Those survivors are tough, man. He might have made those guys a little too tough. They're radiated. Come on, where are all the animals? Jeez. There's a piggy. One shot, one kill. Woo! I thought I heard something running at me. That scared me. Zombie businesswoman. Okay. Go ahead and scrap you, and we'll scrap you as well. Oh yeah, Piggy, come here. We need your hide. Alright, one more Piggy. No, two more piggies, sorry. I lost track of how many animals we need to kill. let's continue going this direction since it seemed to be useful. Piggy. Be very, very quiet. I'm hunting animals. Even if I saw a rabbit at this point, I would try to kill him because with this gun, as long as he's not like running, I should be able to kill him. I would think with no problem. You would think with no problem, but. Radiated zombie. Oh, this is getting real laggy for me a little bit here, guys. So I apologize if it's getting laggy for you. Most important thing I'm watching for is, I want to make sure that it doesn't say that encoding overloaded. That's the most important thing I'm trying to watch out for y'all. Oh! It actually killed the survivor. Bread. I'll go ahead and scrap you as well. Scrap that. And there we go. It's on you. Gunpowder. Ooh. Let's go ahead and take these killers. Let's drink some water. And there we go. Problem solved. I don't hear any crickets yet, so we're still good. To say it, but since the survivors aren't technically the undead, shouldn't they give me actual meat? I hate to say cannibalism, but at this point, meat's meat. Come on, two more animals, please. I didn't even try to kill a deer at this point. Actually, a deer might actually die easily to a rifle, so. Good for you. Right, come on. This looks pretty cool over here. That looks really cool. I have to remember that this is over here. Let's go and do a quick waypoint to this real quick. Yep, that's the same city. Okay. At least we're not far from home if it turns to nighttime, but. You know what? I just thought of a very good point. I'm full up on rooms, so if we do get our stuff that I was hoping for, we may drop it on accident if we complete this quest. So let's run back real quick. Watch, we're gonna find another animal on the way. One more is fine, but not two more. I was like, come on, I jinxed myself. No? Okay. Well, here's a gas station. Oh, there's a pill place. I see gas. You get him. Lots of survivors over here. Am I sure this is the same town? Oh, it is. I'm just really far from the house. That's the correct direction. Actually, no. This might be a secondary town. Ooh. Oh, here's that lake I ran by. Let me go check out that cabin, too, when I get a chance. And I hear the crickets, so it's looking like we're not gonna complete our quest after all. I was like, I will risk it. Come this way. Come on. Damn it. You're kidding me. They're both right here. fucking stroke of luck, man. Alright, what to view here? Well, first off, we can scrap these. We can drop the paper. Let's just not lose sight of that pig. Drop that paper. Not important. What else can we drop? We can eat that. We can drop the hay bales. We can scrap those, actually. Scrap them. What else? We can always make another hat. We don't need that lid. Alright. Let's get our final kill. Hey, Biggie. Come on, come get me. Put your rifle unlocked, hunting rifle stock unlocked. Receiver unlocked. Awesome. Okay, it's looking like I mostly learned recipes. Yeah. Okay. Alright, the other stuff I dropped wasn't important, so let's just head back on. Yay! Finally learned everything. So happy. Why are there so many flashlights in one stump? Ooh, maybe we can add that scope to the hunting rifle now. That'd be cool. Nice. Yay! Success. I'm so happy that we learned the rest of our recipes. Why did those numbers mess up? Something is seriously wrong with this mod right now. Come on. Fix yourself. No? Don't want to fix yourself? Okay. Well, we got most of our stamina back, so... Yeah, it's a separate town over here. That was the same town. Get him. Just making sure I picked it up. Bandages are always useful. Okay. And I see a bug. Now I don't want to see the bugs. Like, I keep getting glass jars anyway, so I might as well search these. Enough. Nice. More water. Awesome. Water is very welcomed. Radiated zombie there. Radiated zombie there. I detected still. Awesome. Whoa. The water disappeared. Okay, the mod is breaking. We officially broke the mod. I don't know how we broke the mod, but we did, because the water's gone, and those zombies appeared at Horde Night, so yeah, that happened. Do we have room for this? If we get rid of the running flesh and the bones... Do we scrap these down? Scrap that. You know what? This level 1 flashlight? Not worth it. Let's scrap it. Here we go. Alright, let's head home. Can make some steak and eggs. Oh, there's a bunny. Now I could shoot you, but nah, it's alright. You can live for now, bunny. Let it be known that I sped a bunny's life. Hey, there it goes. The stamina came back. Stamina number came back. Well, it was there, but it was like weird. Oh. Alright. Let's get the rest of my eggs out. And let's go ahead and make as much. Ooh. We don't have any. Grilled meat. That's great. We'll go ahead and cook the rest of it. That way we don't have to worry about the food going bad. And we need to drink some water. That's alcohol. Alright, cool. Making progress. Let's check while we're at it our recipes. Skill points. We have 9 skill points now. We need something else in here, right? Before I forget. We didn't learn that after all. I thought the hunter learned that. That's weird. We could learn the crossbow perk. Scrap tool crafting. I think that would be more worth spending points on right now. Yeah. Let's go ahead and do that. Done deal. 4 points left. Ooh, perfect. And there we go. Awesome. Spent all our points. Guns. Rifles. Hunting rifle perk. What does this do? Okay, we learned the recipes for all of that. Is that pretty much it that it gave us? Okay. What is the ammo for this? That 9mm. Pistol perk, shotgun perk, hunting rifle perk. Alright. Oh, that was the last thing we wanted to check. Let's see if that scope, along with that awesome flashlight, You'll be able to go on there now. Alright. Let's assemble it. Put a nice flashlight on you. Hunting rifle scoped. Very well. Complete. How do we attach this now? Recipes. Isn't that what this is? That's hunting rifle parts. Oh, okay, so we have to have something that's specifically called the Winchester. Right? Oh. Show me the recipes again. Yeah, because it's saying need, and we don't have any of those other parts. Okay. Darn. That's a shame. That's a shame. But at least we got a flashlight now, so... Or a flashlight on it. I guess I'll keep the level 1 on me, just in case I need light. Let's go and eat this pasta, just to get it out of the way. And then we can drink one more of those. Wear our shorts. And we need to make a new hat, because we destroyed our other one. I'm trying to make room for something we didn't need to make room for. That. There we go. Made a better quality one anyway. How we looking, campfire? Almost done. Alrighty, guys. I think I'm going to leave the episode right there. I won't bore you with putting this stuff away. But, yeah. Making progress. Finally finished our quest. I broke Horde Knight. I didn't think I could do that. So sorry about that, guys. But, yeah, it happens. We have a lot of animal fat. Ooh, we can make a bunch of hide right now. Let's do that. Let me get that going before we end the episode. Sorry, guys. I see a chance to craft. I'm going to do it. Leather. Make all of it. Thank you. Alrighty, guys. Well, this is Mad Dog signing off, and we'll see you next time, Slacker Underground. And next episode, I promise, we're going to go do a bunch of looting, explore some cool new POIs that we haven't seen before, and yeah. Explore a little more of this mod, see what else this thing has to offer us, so. I'm enjoying it a lot so far, so. Except for breaking Horde Knight. I'm like, ugh! Why did I do that? Sorry, guys. I really wanted to see how tough Horde Knight was going to be, but next Horde Knight. Next Horde Knight. And we'll be better prepared, too, because we'll get some iron bars and all that. So, we're going to have the works. Alright. See you later, Slacker Underground.